Yo guys, what's going on? It's Mark here. Welcome back to part number 16 of some Pokemon Shield. Listen to this. Saturdays are for the boys. I'm just kidding. It's just pop. It ain't time to drink yet. But I also don't know if this is gonna go up on a Saturday, but it's Saturday here and that's good enough. Now, why is the shutter closed? Maybe Team Yell is actually bad and you just don't realize it yet? Is that the gym leader? Piers? I don't know who that is. If I have to be Team Yell. Oh, nope. I was gonna say, if they change me into a Team Yell uniform. Really? These people are a bunch of bullies. I've seen that people like actually like these people. But it's just not for me. He avoided the attack. Please die, dude. How many times can you avoid this? Seriously. Oh my, you're dead. Shouldn't mess with me. Now you just get the wooden hammer. Wink, wink. Yeah, now I'm gonna go heal real quick. Oh. Well, I guess I'll heal right here then. Because I can't do anything I'd like to do. I do want to look at the map though real quick. All I have is a Pokemon Center here in Spikema. That's dumb. Mr. Mime! I'm so confused. If it avoids this attack like four times, I'll be mad. Go get him, Mr. Mime. Okay, that's weird. This is the weirdest, I don't know, gym mission, gym challenge? If this is it? Just beating all the Team Yell members? Would raise my attack. Thank you. Is that other guy gonna try and battle me? Nope, he's gonna run away. Let him max revive. Mr. Mime! Let me through, you jerk. The HP of my Pokemon are fine, actually. Why are all the Marnie cheerleaders out to get me? It's not making any sense to me. For one, why she has so many cheerleaders when she's not Gary Oak. And two, she's not as cool as Gary Oak. Someone explain to me. And get slashed up. What is this? Crunch. Might be a good escape move if we have to stick with Finger. If we can't find anything to start swapping out my team members, I might be kind of mad. Or find... like, where's the mall at to buy everything? Hymns and stones and... How come they can get past the wall but I can't? Is it because they're doing backflips and shit? Because... that seems a little more realistic. Oh no, they trapped me in here. Why do they all look the same? Back up, buddy. Oh, he lived. I'm gonna be like, that's bullshit. Let's try this. I'm gonna have to switch out Rillaboom. Jeez, man, he takes a lot. Woodhammer is deadly, but it goes both ways. Can I heal up? Wow, so all of these guys are disguised as TPL, holding everyone out, basically cheating. That way Marnie is the only one that can get the gym badge. Which is dope. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it. Ah, crap. Can't Dynamax Pokemon. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. But I'm not healed up and ready for this. Wow. Pokemon like half a Pokemon. I honestly don't know what super effective runs Scrappy. It might be Pangaroo though. I feel like he's gonna be my boy this gym. Could be, yeah. Alright, let's just if I clinch. Turn this into my stadium, son. Oh! We don't like that. Don't die. You died. Well, at least you're started off. One. And if you die, though. I'm just Zig, or Lightning Evolve form. Doesn't it look badass? Come on, get in there. Hey, it's Pizza. That hurt. I might have to revive him. Really? I missed my attack. Stupid as shit. Really? I don't know what Malamar is. We're gonna revive some of these guys. We'll do it on these two, we'll heal up my bird here. And then we'll come in for you. This stream is kind of interesting. It feels nostalgic and I might get my ass kicked here. Do not heal up. I don't know what Malamar is. Skunk tank. Let's go back to Kangaroo. See you. Oh, really? Poison Dart, maybe? I'm so bad with memorizing and knowing all the typings when I haven't played in like several years. It's not doing me any justice, but we will do this one way or another. Sit on him. Ladies and gentlemen, we have level 50. We got it. One more badge to go. Almost got them all. Oh, sister. That makes a lot of sense. Well, that was pretty cool. Marnie, here's her brother, and he wants her to take over the gym after the championship cup, but she said once she wins, no, because she won't be able to. You'll show me the way. How about I heal up my Pokemon? There's always some kind of kaboom, too, after like every other gym battle. What is that, man? Let's go. Something in the tunnel. You're gonna expect me not to follow you. Well, let me make sure I'm healed. Yeah, Glalie's gonna need some training up. Fracture, I don't know when he evolves. And we're gonna need a gosh dang Sunstone. My help. Hop, what are you doing here? We don't have time for battle. Well, let's go. Take a look at the news. That Charizard just defeated a giant Berserker, I think that's what it's called, right? He should be at the Hammerlock Stadium. Ah, crap. What are you doing here? Gentleman Caden. Ooh, what is that? Alright, that is not good. Like, Fracture should be good, but... he's really just not? Like, the moveset's not there. He gets taken out by everything. I'm just disappointed in this team. Some other team. Dude, I don't want to battle you. I want to go to Hammerlock and see what the hell is going on. There you go, die. I didn't get to read that. I don't know what that is. So we're gonna use a wood hammer. Hopefully we can destroy it. Don't know what kind of Pokemon that was. Poltergeist. protect one of those. I want a ghost type. There we go. I should have just flown to Hammerlock. But it is what it is. There we are. Sonya, hop me on. What you guys doing over here? Hop just volunteered me to help out with the situation. Quit volunteering me for shit, Hop. We're not friends, we're just neighbors. And your brother thinks I'm better than you, by the way, but we won't talk about that. It's not really something I can see myself look. There's Pokemon to catch here. Now wherever the Lake of Outrage is in here is where we need to go. Now that we can ride on water, we can hopefully catch some new Pokemon. I don't think I've ever been down here. We can train up a little bit before this last gym. I don't want to look for a Tyranitar. To be completely honest, or a Larvitar, whatever. Whatever pops up down here. I've never seen one. And it's the exclusive... one of the exclusive Pokemon. I'm also tempted to go buy a sword today. Let's start my Nuzlocke run on that. So, oh my god. How lucky do you have to be? This is what I've been looking for forever, and it was just right here in the wild area. We could have came and grabbed it any time. Nice. All That might help us out. Okay, what the heck? That is super rare, right? Like, him will change, this doesn't appear out of nowhere. He might be useful too. Like, Pangaroo might get replaced. Because he can have the Ice Punch, Fire Punch, all that. He can just be really effective. And he just killed my Glalie, by the way. This is awesome. I was not expecting to run into this. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one to catch. Okay, we got him. Can't believe that, dude. Who just walks around like that? Okay, is there another one, dude? Guess he's just spawning today over here. Another one? Don't worry, just a Rhydon roaming around, dude. Oh, I love this place so much. That Krogan has some good stats. Dude, if we do a Nuzlocke run now, there's like 7 different areas in here. And a lot of items. This would be good to come up and get your team. Oh my god. Must have Steelix. One of my favorite Gym 2 Pokemon. Oh man, I don't want to kill it. Hopefully I don't. Iliosis, that's kind of cool. Bulldoze has nothing to him. I don't know if I'll be able to catch him. This is gonna take too long. We're just gonna run. If I ever want to come back and catch this Steelix, I'll disconnect to the wild area. I just kinda wanna scope some stuff out. I'm trying to find the lake of outrage in here. We're just gonna look for the water. Shuckle. You got some XP candies. What's over here? Cross poison. Where's the lake of outrage? Take me to it. Got some cool stuff just roaming around today though. Could you imagine if they had the national decks too? Got what I run into. Ooh! I had one of these on my team in, when I was playing Ultra Sun and Moon. I didn't realize that it had to be only a female. How did I run into that? It could only be a female to evolve, and I had a male. And I was like almost level 40. Eventually I looked it up, I was like, oh my god, I'm stupid. Could have evolved like eight levels ago. So I had to go back and catch a female, and I trained it back up. That was dedication. It's a lot of time wasted. Super proud of myself. Okay, boys. It's very strong looking. I can't catch it then. I was gonna say, we just got ourselves a Gengar, but we didn't. It's too strong. Let's look at it. I couldn't get away. Let me run from Gengar, even though I want it. Okay, well this is a good sign. There's a sandstorm, so there must be a Tyranitar somewhere? That's a Gyarados. Found the Lake of Outrage. A very strong looking Gyarados. I can't catch it either. Level 60 probably. Just slightly above my cap. Hyper drop, yeah. Let me run. Oh, heck no, I ain't fighting you again. Jeez. Ooh, the new Weezing. And it's very strong. Can I not be at the Lake of Outrage? There's so many things I just want to catch here. It's level 50, I think level 50, 55 is my cap. Ooh, Ice Stone. Okay. There's a stone behind each one of these rocks, isn't there? Yep. Nice. Well, this is how you get your evolutions, I bet. Because you can't buy shit. Shiny stone. Oh, missed one. What? No way a wild Espeon just popped up in front of my screen. And it's very strong looking. I'm about to give up with today. All these cool Pokemon. Oh, 56, and that's... barely. Oh, let me get it run away from that. Oh, that's so disappointing, man. I hope it's still sandstormy over here. Alright, we're gonna look for Tyranitar, or Larvitar in the sandstorm. Come on, pop up. It should be the correct weather condition for it to pop up on. The weather just changed? Nope. Oh, and out of the reach for this climate. I'm about to give up. Alright, we can't find it. What is that? Okay, well this is gonna be a bust, man. All we do is catch a Hypnochan. We've been here for like 20 minutes. Because everything is too strong. I feel like even if we do find a Tyranitar, dream's gonna be crushed. Cause it's gonna be too strong. So I was hoping maybe a lot of power would pop up. I can try one of these exclamation points. Ah. That's gonna be a bust, man.
Might just have to head back.
All the same shit is popping up. I just remember in the trailer, there's a sandstorm and the Tyranitar roaming around. But, you know what? It is what it is. We're out of here. We're gonna go here. We're gonna end this episode here, that way we can just jump right into the gym challenge next episode. So let's heal up and save. And then we're gonna take it on, hopefully. I'm gonna go through some key items and give them to some people to hold to help us out a little bit. But until then, guys, I will see you guys in the next one. Leave a like if you are as disappointed as I am that we spent 20 minutes in the wild area and only caught one Pokemon. And if you are new, subscribe. But until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Peace out.